बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम जुहेब एंड यू आर वाचिंग जेबी एसोसिएशन यूट्यूब चैनल। सो व्यूअर्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इंजीनियरिंग लैब नंबर 8 डक्टिलिटी टेस्ट और कंसिस्टेंसी टेस्ट ऑफ अ बिटुमिनस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडे लेक्चर्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, डेजिग्नेशन नंबर रिलेट इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट H251-94 एंड देन स्कोप ऑफ दिस टेस्ट। This test method covers the determination of ductility of bituminous. Okay, after the significance and uses of these experiments in the field. So uses of this experiment, this test method provides measures of tensile properties of bituminous materials and may be used to measure ductility for specifications requirements. Sometimes the record cracks due to temperature changes, and provide bituminous materials should be sufficiently ductile, otherwise the pavement could crack due to stress in road caused by temperature changes. It is also measured the tensile properties of bituminous materials. High ductility corresponds the susceptibility two temperatures and vice versa, right? After significance, we go on a related theory. In related theory, first terms is ductility. What is ductility? A ductile material is the one that elongates while held in tension. It is distance in centimeter that is standard semi-solid with elongate before breaking. So that is called ductilities. After this, importance of ductilities. The ductilities of a bitumen tells us about first tensile strength of bitumens, grade of samples, right? And then why we perform this experiment. This test gives measure of adhesive properties of bitumens and its ability to stretch in flexible pavement design. It is necessary that binder should be formed a thin ductile film around aggregates so that physical interlocking of the aggregate is improved. And then briquette mold that is used in this experiment. What is briquette mold? It made up of brass materials. It has brass plate. It consists two clips and two sides. The clip has two holes, one for the fixed end and the other is free while placing machines. So that is ductility apparatus, that is briquette mold. Okay, after this water bath. A bath maintained within 27 degree centigrade plus minus 0.1 degree centigrade of the specified test temperatures containing not less than 10 liters of water, the specimens being submerged to a depth of not less than 10 centimeters per second and spores on a perforated shell and less than 5 centimeters from the bottom of the bath. And then testing machines for pulling the briquette of the bituminous materials apart. Any apparatus may be used which is so constructed that the specimen will be continuously submerged in the waters while the two clips are being pulled apart horizontally at a uniform speed. So this is mentioned the uniform speed, that is 50 to plus minus 0.5 millimeter per minutes. And then thermometers, every person knows about thermometers that is used to calculate the temperatures of in field or materials. Its range of 0 to 44 K rebels up to 0.2 degree centigrade. Apparatus, the main parts of this experiment is apparatus: brass mold, second water bath, testing machine, thermometers. So these pictures shows on a screen. Okay, this is a pictures on a field, and this is a mold, the bitumen specimen field in the mold, briquet mold. And figure 8.3 shows field pictures, and figure 8.4 shows the briquet mold. Okay, let's go on a procedures. Prepare of samples. First of all, prepare, and then we adopt methods that applied on a procedures to finalize our practicals. First of all, prepare the samples, heat the bitumens about 75 degrees centigrade to 100 above the softening. And second, after this, prepare the mixtures of equal part of dextrin and glycerin. Third, apply the mixtures on briquet mold on its inner surface on all side to prevent from streaking on surface. And the four parts, pour this heat bitumen into the mold. Prepare three mold to pour the bitumen. Allow it control in air for 30 to 40 minutes, right? Place the mold in water bath at 27 degrees centigrade for 30 minutes. Okay, the next step is testing the samples. First, after preparing the mixture, we test the samples, remove the side of molds and put the mold in machines. Okay, and the second, fix the mold in machines and tie it with screw drives. Check that the pointer should read and note down the initial reading. After this, switch on the machines and apply appropriate gears on machines at speed of 50 mm per hour per minute, while one side is remain fixed and other one is pulled apart. We observe the pull in opposite directions. Note down the distance which bitumen specimen breaks. Note down these three samples values. The result shown as result on screens. First of all, initial reading 00, final reading 76.8 75.8 and 76.8. dictalities second readings deduct first readings. B minus A is equal to 76.8 70.8 and 76.6. the dictalities values 76.4 for grades S65, right? Okay, after these recommendations, if the bitumen does not break at a distance of 75 cm, the machine stop and value is greater than 75 cm, right? Dictality requirement for payment of a bitumen. So these are values of dictalities about its grade, right? For grade 35, the value 50, 55, 75. So these are grades used in a bitumen on a pavement of a road construction. So viewers, tell me how's this videos. If you like, if any persons who have any ambiguations, please comment me. Inshallah, I will answer your questions. If any persons who have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and click bell icon for new notifications. Thanks for watching.